The leaf sheep is a small, colorful sea slug that inhabits many areas of the Indo-Pacific, including waters near Japan and the Philippines. They are delicate creatures and typically only around a quarter inch long. Their eyes are set very close together between sensory organs called rhinophores. The rhinophores have black tips. Rhinophores pick up chemical signals in the water, giving the leaf sheep a sense of smell and allowing it to find food sources. Dotted green cerata pop out of the upper surface of its body. The cerata typically have pink, purple, or white tips, and they contain branches of digestive gland. Leaf sheep are limited to one food source, a specific genus of green algae that grows in sandy patches between coral reefs. The leaf sheep spends its whole life on green algae. Often, a whole colony of them is visible. When leaf sheep feed on algae, they can keep the chloroplasts from the algae within the tissues of their cerata for up to 10 days. This process is called kleptoplasty. This allows the leaf sheep to supplement its diet through photosynthesis. The chloroplasts also provide protection by giving the sea slug a green color for camouflage. Leaf sheep are hermaphrodites, meaning that they have both male and female reproductive organs. However, they must mate with another individual to produce an egg mass. Egg masses are tiny, spiral coils with white eggs. The eggs hatch into shelled larvae that spend a week or two in the plankton. Then, they discard their shells to begin life as small slugs. They live between 6 months to a year. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.